Never did I even imagine, oh, there's gonna be Asian people, Arab people, Chinese people. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm thinking Queen's language. And then I get to like Al Morocco, I'm like, this is absolutely not the Queen's land that I imagine. You know, so there's so many perceptions that I had coming here that I didn't quite get. And that's one of them. Like I say, that it is quite integrated. Especially Birmingham is very, very integrated. You know.